I want a hippopotamus for Christmas.
Why can't every day be Christmas? Why can't every day be gay? Why can't every day be Merry Christmas each and every day?
There once was a Christmas that almost wasn't, all because of a man named Croon.
And now victory's mine! Do you hear that? Victory's mine! Mine! I'm mine! A Merry Christmas, I don't think!
Wait a minute. If you are Santa, what are you doing here? You're early.
Christmas is not coming this year.
Treat your family to the happy, song-filled, magical motion picture that's almost too good to be true. Rosano Brazzi and Paul Tripp in The Christmas That Almost Wasn't.
Hello, boys and girls. This is Santa Claus, and it's Christmas once again.
Whether you're in a cave or behind a million mountains, Santa Claus sees you through his master eye and invites you to his magic wonderland. See Santa Claus in his magic motion picture. Come past the doors of his towering castle into a fantastic crystal laboratory filled with weird and wonderful secrets. Into his heavenly workshop, the most marvelous toy factory of all. Watch his battle with a mischievous demon who wants to get children into trouble. You'd better watch out. You'll want to shout about the picture that won the Golden Gate Family Film Award. Everyone, everywhere, is waiting for the K. Gordon Murray presentation, Santa Claus, in Eastman Colorscope. Saturday and Sunday matinee only at a theater near you.
Silent night, evil night. Starring Olivia Hussey. Delay. Margot Kidder. John Saxon. If this movie doesn't make your skin crawl, it's on too tight. Silent Night. Evil Night, rated R.
Christmas is a jolly season with goodwill and lots of presents for all.
T'was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
The true spirit of Christmas.
A homicidal maniac is loose at Christmas. His target is Santa Claus. His motives baffle Scotland Yard. Without a pattern for murder, no one dressed as Santa Claus is safe. His death toys are a spear, a gun, an open razor, a dagger, or an old-fashioned garrote. Don't open till Christmas. Some Santa Clauses ignore the warnings. He surely wouldn't attack a woman. Jerry Sundquist as Cliff, number one suspect.
What possible reason could I have for going around killing Santas?
Oh, none that we know of.
Terror drives one Santa Claus into a house of wax, a pit of horror where murder, mayhem, and sudden death are celebrated. Blood, gore, torture, the destruction of the innocent, the painful killing of the guilty. Till Christmas. Alan Lake as Giles, a newspaper man with inside information.
Now, you mentioned on the phone that you had some information that might lead me to the murderer.
Now, I said, would it help your promotion prospects if you were to solve the murder personally?
Are you suggesting that Inspector Harris...
No, I'm not suggesting anything.
So, Sam, did you bring me any presents?
I'm not the real one.
Don't open till Christmas with special guest star Carolyn Monroe.
I'm the warrior of love. Yes, I am. I'm coming to get you. I'm the warrior of love. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm coming to get you.
Ever since you practically accused Cliff of being involved with those killings, he's almost started acting as if he were.
What way? Belinda Mayne, Seeking Revenge, starring Edmund Purdom, who knows there are only three more killing days till Christmas. Don't open till Christmas. If you do, you may not see in the new year.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come.
An innocent romp in the woods turns into a hellish nightmare when an evil force is accidentally awakened. Action International Pictures presents the gruesome holiday shocker, Elves. They're not working for Santa anymore.
I had a rough day at work. Santa got murdered.
Their mission, to mate with a virgin and conquer the world as a pint-sized master race.
I'm saving it for someone special.
Dan Haggerty stars as Mike McGavin, an ex-detective working on hard times.
First you Santa, then you die.
She is the most important person on Earth. From her will grow the new order.
Santa must expose this unholy force before the elves destroy Christmas.
Jesus Christ.
Elves. They're not working for Santa anymore.
The white snow falls down from the heavens and covers the houses and countryside.
One cold night, science and evil collide. Oh, yeah. Now, a serial killer is on the loose.
We hadn't even tested the acid on an amoeba, let alone a human cell. This is a disaster.
Look, I just saw something that doesn't belong in this world, and it's out there killing my friends. Now tell me what it is.
Jack Frost.
I think Jack's about to make an entrance.
And he's giving Cold-Blooded a whole new meaning.
Hey, Jack! What?
You left the 7-10 split.
Hell has just frozen over. Blow me. Jack Frost.
Look, Ma! I'm a Picasso!
God rest you, merry gentlemen. Let nothing you dismay.
Jack Frost conquers the Martians.
Santa sets up a fantastic automatic toy factory on Mars. The Martian leader battles the wicked Vodar in a desperate effort to save Santa, the wise man of Mars. 900 years old. The Battle of the Toys, when Martian kids and Earth kids join Santa to battle the bad guys of Mars. For real space age fun, you'll be out of this world when Santa Claus conquers the Martians.
Merry Christmas! See you all next year!
It's magic, it's fun, it's for everyone, it's fantastic. See the Christmas tree talk, see the magic ring, see the wicky wacky witch, see the greedy grizzly grumpy giant, and more in the magic Christmas tree, all wrapped up in holiday color at a theater near you.
Everybody's on their way to see the magic Christmas tree. It's a new family motion picture about a talking Christmas tree.
All right, boy, turn the ring and say the magic words.
Rimbum, Carry Doom, Polo, Kate, how do I know if it's full grown?
Oh, I'm full grown, all right.
Who did that?
Why, I did. You asked a question of me, didn't you?
Trees can't talk.
Well, don't be silly. If trees can't talk, then how can I answer you? Of course I can talk. Now,
and to add to the fun, there's a happy witch. You'll want to see the greedy giant. The runaway lawnmower. And you'll want to see how Santa Claus is captured. See the magic Christmas tree.
Important day. All right, we'll give it a try. I'll send short coordinates.
Won't jump far.
I'll get you back there in time, pal. Trust me. Our only hope now is to outrun that Imperial garbage scow, though. I'm going to Lightspeed. That's the spirit. You'll be celebrating Life Day before you know it.
Stand by. Here's where we say goodbye to our pleasant friends.
Special, starring Mark Hamill as Luke Skywalker, Harrison Ford as Han Solo, Carrie Fisher as Princess Leia, with Anthony Daniels as C-3PO, Peter Mayhew as Chewbacca, R2-D2 as R2-D2, James Earl Jones as the voice of Darth Vader. Introducing Chewbacca's family. His wife, Mala. His father, Itchy. His son, Lumpy. With special guest stars. Beatrice Arthur, Art Carney, Diane Carroll, the Jefferson Starship, Harvey Korman, and an animated Star Wars story on the Star Wars Holiday Special.